Somebody better tell me what the hell just happened out there. Who the hell else is on the ship with us?
We do not have control over the Sulaco's weapon system, sir.
We have hostiles firing on us. This is Raider 6-5, returning fire.
Remember your rules, Inspector. Those are
stupid. They're fucking shooting at us, sir.
No, sir. Do not fire unless fired upon. Think you can get to the Sulaco bridge and destroy the weapon system?
Sir, how in the hell?
O'Neill, if you don't get moving, every Marine on both ships will die. Ignore that that sounded like a question, and move your ass, Grunt.
Understood.
Just struck the Sephora. We need to consider a full evacuation, sir. I have no control over the weapon system.
Storage room off of cargo bay 3. O'Neill.
All right, stand fast, kid. We're coming to get you.
The troops are whaling Yutani PMCs. Those are guns for hire.
Which means what?
It means forget the rules of engagement. They're trying to hide something, and we sure as hell ain't supposed to be up in here. So exterminate with extreme prejudice.
Roger that, Bell.
Urrah to ashes. Get it done.
Мне выйти, мы будем проверять.
It's blocked! It's really blocked.
Let's not go that way.
That's a bad sign.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. You know how to use a power loader?
I loaded ordnance a bit during basic.
L1, R1. same move. I just heard it. Can't destroy those yet?
Jesus Christ. Catch a break. Actual. Can you see this on our cams? Who are these people?
Oh, what the hell?
Transfer request, and I am rejecting it for one simple reason. There's nothing to be nervous about. I understand what you're going through. Believe me, a few weeks ago I practically was you, but I've been assured, mind you, that our safety is priority one. By now you'll have noticed the extra security provided by our benefactors, and as long as the PMCs are on the Sulaco, you will be safe.
Stuck here, what? Where are we going? Thank you. Oh my god.
On your face when you woke up? Are you sure you're okay?
It was already dead, O'Neill. I'm fine. All right, I pulled it off when I woke up, so nothing's gonna happen to me. It's just good to see some familiar faces.
Likewise. The Sephora's under attack, and we're on our way down to shut down the weapon system. You sure you're okay?
O'Neill, I'm fine. Quit being such a little bitch.
Damn.
Let's get moving.
Sephora Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered Bella from Rhino 2-3, but are being fired upon by Weyland-Yutani forces. Heading to the bridge. Please advise on fastest route.
Winter, move through engineering ahead for the service rail, over.
Solid copy, Bishop. Heading to engineering. We'll update on status as it happens.
Towards the door, Winter.
This is Raider 6-5. Just got visual on three Cheyennes evacuating shrap heads onto the Sulaco. Hoorah. Friendlies, watch your fire and send those Wayuu bastards straight to hell.
Now, about time we got some damn backup.
Why are we evacuating the Sephora?
Sulaco is firing heavy ordnance at it. If we don't get to the bridge in time, we're gonna lose a lot of Marines today.
2-1, have you made it to the service rail yet?
Almost there, Bishop.
This is Sephora Actual. Scramble anything you have to get our men out of there. Sephora, abandon ship. Repeat, abandon ship. All personnel on the USS Sephora. Captain's radio call is now Sulaco Actual. Over.
Sulaco Actual, it's Winter. We're on the service rail and route to the bridge. What's your situation in Cargo 1?
Winter, we're still sustaining sporadic fire, but stable. Bishop says the Sephora can't take much more of this before the reactor fractures and goes critical. Our boys are counting on you.
Ah!
Probably trying to disable the weapons. Christ, what is happening?
The guns aren't that accurate. We're killing our own Marines out there.
Wait, what's that door over here? The same thing? Oh. What the hell? Damn it. Oh shit.
Both ships are firing at each other. Who took control of the Sulaco weapon system?
I have a feeling we're about to find out. You're going to be guarding the bridge in force.
And shoot every last one of them.
Lucky there.
God damn it, they got auto turrets!
Shooting those won't do any good! Get around behind them and shut them down!
Oh.
Get me out of here!
Right there. Nothing here. What the hell? What the hell did he hit me from? That it, right? Where is it? Oh.
Actual, we have reached the bridge, sir. We made it.
You're too late, son.
Sir, what the hell are you talking about? We're here.
Sulaco Actual, mayday, mayday. The reactor is critical. There's nothing. I'm sorry, sir, but we couldn't.
Actual, all hands brace for impact. It's been an honor serving with you. Godspeed.
Oh my god. Guys, we failed. Status?
Ouch.
Yeah. Copy that. Winner?
I'm here. Getting a sit rep. Sulaco Actual, this is Winner. Come in, over. Sulaco Actual, do you read me, goddammit?
Winner, this is Sulaco Actual. Glad to hear you upright.
Sir, we're at the bridge. Just got here too late.
Son, don't bother dwelling on it. It's over. We're now evacuating the Sulaco as well. Raider 6-5 will wait for you, but goddammit, son, don't make us wait for you. Actual out.
How far from the dropship are we?
What, that in meters or the number of things trying to kill us?
Same number.
About 400.
Oh, how is the ship still in one piece?
Define close, 6-5!
2-1, defining close is kicking your ass in person. The PMCs are trying to take our dropship to escape. Get back here!
I am I to you at 20 mics! Be advised! Shit's all exploding and shit! And we'll be there as fast as we can!
Stumbled on something we shouldn't have.
Taking so damn long. shit, oh shit.
Structural integrity of the elevators.
Affirmative, Winter. They have power, but the damage is unknown. Would not advise. Over.
Trust me.
Shit, what the hell?
biomedic seal blow. Winter, run a bypass.
Roger that.
Sure how long we can keep the PMCs out of our ship. Once those mercenaries put us in danger, we are leaving you here.
Move as fast as we can, sir. There's bugs all over the ship.
Any time now.
Do you hear that?
Oh, they're behind us.
Cargo bay, we're stuck here.
I just can't believe it. Look at our ship.
No. Ain't our ship
anymore.
We're bleeding Atmo! Everybody move!
Get to the airlock! Raider 6-5, we're coming in!
Get your asses in here so we can evac.
Negative, actual. We can't remote open the cargo doors. I think the ship is buckling on top of them.
The doors have an override. Winter, you will need to arm the emergency releases on the cargo bay door.
They're behind us? What the fuck?
Thank you.
armed all the releases!
Roger that, Winter. Strap in and we are out of here.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Tell her.
Tell me what?
What the hell is going on?
When you woke with the xenomorph on your face.
I told you, it was dead. There's nothing wrong with me.
Did its exterior resemble bones? What color was on a spider with a tail?
Yeah, my throat hurt a little, but I'm fine.
Bella, you're gonna die.
How do we know that?
It happened to Keys.
Oh, shit.
How long?
Hours, maybe a day.
I'm gonna throw up.
Let's move.
There's a colony called Hadley's Hope not too far from here. What's left of it. Our shortwaves don't work for shit down here. But we need to find a way to regroup anyone that made it off the Sulaco.
What happened to it, sir?
Best we can tell, the atmospheric processor blew like a 40-megaton bomb.
That doesn't sound too hopeful.
All we got, kid. Keep moving.
Sir, are you planning on talking about what just happened with Ringu?
I think it's safe to say that the United States Colonial Marines are at war with Wayland Yutani.
Shotgun to use. What shotgun am I using? Pump shotgun.
Squads dispatched with a Wayland Yutani escort in the city. The city, a warrant officer named Ripley, a shrap head named Hicks, a small girl.
We're all that survived and made it off planet in the Sulaco.
They were in cryo through landing on Fury 161. Are we to believe Wayland boarded the ship and brought it back here? Why would they do that? That doesn't make any sense.
No, it most certainly doesn't. Eyes up, Reed.
You guys heard that, right?
I want to stick around and find out what it was. She might not look like much, but Hadley's hope might be the only
thing that can keep us alive. We have an operation center to get up. All right, let's get to operations and secure. We got over 100 trap heads to round up.
Something up on my tracker.
Yo, you picked up somebody's lost blanket on your track. Jesus. Sort out your false positive.
Winter, get a welder through that damn door.
Nothing's getting through there.
We need to get this up and running. Bishop, see what you can do.
Of course, sir.
Put the smart gun case,
on the table over there.
Winter, see if you can cycle the terminal to power the table.
Table on.
Looks like something.
Or something. All right, get your asses back over here. Bishop and myself will shore up here and start diagnostics on any system that'll boot up. Bella and Reed will head out to the comm relay tower and secure an uplink to all our boys out there. Call them up. Get them back.
Sir, I'd like to go with them if possible. I can protect them.
Curb it, Nugget. You and Winter are gonna sweep the perimeter of the compound and plant motion sensors that we can monitor from here.
Understood.
We're on it, sir. Affirmative, Nugget.
Look, let's get these sensors up ASAP. I want to get back.
I know you do, man. This protects us all, not just Bella.
Bishop, this is Winter. The first motion sensor is in place. Over.
Roger that, Winter. You got four more to go.
All right, just got the second sensor up and running.
Affirmative, Winter. All clear to continue.
Looks like somebody put up a hell of a last stand here.
The guns are dry. Every bullet.
Bishop, you should have a clear link to sensor three. Over.
Clear copy, Winter. Sensor three has solid link.
Okay, Bishop. Looks like Sensor 4 is operating at nominal.
Affirmative, Winter. One more to go. Let's all sleep in that creepy science experiment lab. I'll bring s'mores.
Freaking creepy.
Actual, come in. We got Sensor 5 operation. You should be getting a perimeter. Report if nominal, over.
Roger, Winter. The perimeter looks good from here.
Bishop, what the hell is going on?
Power surge. Winter and O'Neill, the sensor in the morgue just went offline. Figure out what happened to it and get back to operations.
Actual out. Get your asses back to operations ASAP.
What the hell?
Slippery little bastards, aren't they? Winter, I saw an old sentry turret on your helmet cam. You remember where it was?
I do, sir. We'll run and grab it.
Roger that. I think I remember seeing one in the main hallway. Follow me back. Got you covered. Winter, get that turret next to the ammo stash. Get that turret next to the ammo stash. Loaded the generator when we cycled the power to the mess hall. Reed and Bella have gone dark. It's imperative we get the relay tower back up now to contact our Marines. We won't last long if it's just us in here.
There is an access tunnel that should take you straight there.
O'Neill, Winter, take the smart gun with you. Get our girls back. Head through the sewer line. That should get you to the relay tower. Copacetic? Copacetic, sir. Winter, let's roll. tracker is getting lit up here! You better be ready for this shit!
Shit, what the hell?
Watch your ammo count, Winter. There's no way to resupply down here.
This is 2-1. The sewer is compromised. Has anyone heard from Bella or Reed? Over. This is 2-1. Does anyone read me?
Okay, how am I gonna pop up? Are we done? Oh my god. You're gonna kill me. Who were you the whole time?
Just walk into.
Something really bad lives in here. Weapons hot. But don't fire if you don't have to.
Looker! Eyes up!
Wait, where am I going? I'm lost. I'm lost. How do you know? Oh my God.
Made it through. Keep moving.
Clear the room.
Winter, O'Neill, do you read? Bishop boosted the shortwave signal. Do you copy?
Affirmative. We hear you, Actual. Signal is still weak. It's good to hear you, sir.
Understood, 2-1. We're tracking your movements, and you're about 30 meters from the elevator.
Roger that, sir. Something's not right. Follow me.
The fuck?